Look at those bastards behind the wall. It was like, hey, let us in. Nope. Hi guys, it's Anamite and welcome back to Sword and Legacy. Omen. So, looks like we're moving to Kent. And after that, we're moving to Wessex. So that's gonna be nice. Not exactly sure. Folkstone Palace, Blacksmith Apothecary Inn and Black Market. Okay, that sounds like a nice place to visit. So let's actually go in and hopefully we're gonna get something. Hello. Oh, cutscene. Great. Awesome. I forgot the voice. I forgot which voice I put for each character.
Oh. The folk of Kent's lush realm were famous for an impressive, albeit fragile, alliance with the Fae. Uther decided to share their plague findings with them, hoping to make another pact. Flint reported to Lady Alfhild of Kent that before aught else, urgent news arrived. Wessex was invading, not only from their border with Kent, but also via Mercia. With the bulk of Kent's modest forces facing west, it was too late to defend the northern border. But Uther's party acted even before the messenger finished. They were already heading out to stand against the black-clad horde.
Oh, great! Finally, I have my vengeance! Oh, it's gonna be probably a pain in the ass. Okay. Yep, exactly as I expect. Okay, camping spot, let's go forward. Right, so, okay, looks like we're gonna face something. Uther! I forgot completely what type of voices I give you guys. I'm gonna probably have to redo this thing completely. What about Sir Uther? I'm making new arrows and I name everyone. This is Uther. Can't sleep, Duane? I keep thinking about the future. I mean, we are about to... Didn't that sieve sorcerer tell you a future is already written in the stars? Or some other mystical type? I don't know, you tell me. He always says things like that. I don't really believe it. But if I knew the future... You'll never do the best because you know the outcome. That would be sloppy, like easily forgetting an oath. But if you always do your best, the outcome will be fine as possible, which means you control your future. So don't worry and go to sleep, Folklink. Aye, yeah, sure, a bloody physical for Arafaki. Cadral faking hate ye. He does seem very particular for a folk leader. Lady Arfhill admires his pragmation. Sure, it's super walky with a... I like posing and things about. He gives me both. How amusing. Did you know, Duane, that in many ancient fae dialects, the word for work and slavery are one and the same? But oh my god. But you work for Lady Alfhild just as Gort works for Lord Cadrin. Yeah, apparently. The fuck growing some bollocks? Now I don't work for Cadian, lad. I work with Dit. As an oaf. And I ain't never gonna find easy to forget. Cadian saved my life. And I owe him life's work. We'll know exactly when had the shift. The same fair, yet in the Lady of Agar. You lose, it was original sent to assassinate her. It's only to ask, it was never failed. Now we have a rather intriguing relationship. Aye. Well, yeah, too, you get the scout, right? Great. Okay. Time for me to go. But tell me, why did you name the arrow after Sir Uther? Arrows fly straight and shoot was a prize end. No turns, no doubts. A single utter purpose. It may a way of knowing the future. Great! Good to know. Kentish Road. Oh, great. Nobody can trust this. Victory abuse Uther party was left with only one option. Repel the attackers and fight for survival. I'm guessing there's gonna be probably like wolves. Okay, who I need? I need definitely the healer. Maybe... Okay, let's take this guy, let's take this guy, and let's take the hunter. Nah, I'm okay with it. I'm guessing those are like just wolves. The party was picked up just randomly, so I have completely no fucking idea. Oh no, actually we got attacked by normal... Oh, I fucked up myself, didn't I? Alright. Can you please charge? Charges his enemies. Oh, great. You're standing in such a way that you cannot fucking charge them, are you? Serious, boy! Okay, go here. Hello! Okay, what you can actually do? Brutal force, powerful pushes anyone. I should actually probably charge it here. Okay, and this one. Okay, you should be able to do some damage. Nice damage, boy! Okay, finish off this guy. There you go. That's actually quite nice. Right. Now this guy is going next. Okay, you could actually try to cast a barricade, but I don't think it's gonna actually like work like this. Special fade and power that covers a small area in smoke, providing some cover. That's nice, but I don't think so. Ah, shit! God damn it, wrong movement. Okay, you have to wait one. Okay, so getting to me is gonna cost you 6 points, more or less. So actually aim at this guy. Block it, of course. How's that remotely possible? I don't know. Shoot him again. There you go. Okay, now the priestess. Can the priestess actually go there and try to damage him? Six. Too many points. Okay, that's not gonna fly. Right. Set up the trap. Here. There you go. Okay, and how much for the wall? It's gonna be 2, right? So if I'm gonna go here, I still should be able to do this thing. Aha! Sweet! Okay. You're gonna do this, Overwatch. Alright, we're gonna get 1 damage. Okay, unless those guys are gonna go like that. Seriously? Just walking in front of me! Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, that's gold. That's pure gold. Okay. Oh, you've managed to damage me. Oh, how nice. Alright. Alright. So, you, my good sir. Okay, can you damage... Okay, can you damage this guy? Nice. Keep damaging this guy. Keep shooting him. Alright. There's gonna be another one dead. And... Kill shot! Overkill. Critical hit. Hell yeah, baby. Okay, this is actually way easier than I thought. Okay, go here. And you're gonna push them. There you go. Sweet. Okay, you now. Okay, you're gonna throw some some fireworks on those guys. Very good. Okay, you're gonna do... No, not this guy. Hold on a second. Can I do? Can do Overwatch. Okay. I can go here, though. Alright, and can I push you... Wait, there was like a smash? Okay, this thing. Do it! Easy, boy! Easy! Oh, bandages. Have some. Alright, so what do we have over here? Coastwold Edge. A narrow strip of land is one of the most contact areas in Britannia due to its close proximity to Kent, Mercia and Wessex. It has seen more than its fair share of blood over the years, with no sign of change in the regret. Okay, so we have to rescue frequent soldiers, investigate and optional use Ferguson's Spreed skill. And I actually have to take him with me. Oh, that's just great. Alright, Uther, healer, and I think I'm gonna go with the rogue. Actually, I'm thinking about taking the lancer, you know? Or this guy. Because they are quite powerful on their own way, but then again, the healer. Okay, maybe swap those two. Okay, let's actually try to do something like this. Should be okay. Also, yeah, I would like to actually put some bloody ass like points somewhere around, you know, just saying. So they want me to use the spree ability. Dispatch numerous foes in a furious bloodthirsty rampage. Okay, sounds awesome. There you go. And actually, I would like to buy some skills, you know. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with this one. Every attack has a chance to crit, so that's gonna be quite nice. And do we have anything else interesting? I have to probably put this thing here in, didn't I? Yeah. Throwing knife now. Trick. Bonus movement towards an enemy. Target rear, which is then hit with a melee attack. Melee back attack. 4 points. Dash. Poison arts. Every attack has a poison chance. dodge attack. Yeah, I think she's actually quite okay. I don't think I have to put anything else on her. I kind of hope. Right? I'm just gonna put some medicines just in case. Right, so that's one thing. You, my good boy! Let's see. One attack, one efficiency, minus one defense. Okay, this thing actually sounds quite nice. So let's get this one. Put you over here. There you go. So he already has a powerful attack. She has like only five. Can I increase this thing somehow? Serious something. Cooldown two rounds. One tile. Repeat melee attacks until I miss or block. Ooh. Okay, this sounds actually quite nice. So what? She sits on one target and just sprays it with attacks. Blend chance up to three characters. You know what? I prefer just to go full damage. So let's get this thing. And okay, I think I'm gonna leave the rest as it is. Because this is like throwing. Yeah, not needed. Freak. This one could be useful, but I don't have enough points to buy this. I need to buy something for the blood as well. Pulls a target. No. Sometimes you just have to run for it. Bonus movement followed by a melee attack. Strike up to two characters objects in a straight line. Bleed chance. This skill can be used for movement. Okay, and this one is arm. Melee attack with attack plus one os. If the target is successfully disarmed, cooldown one on all their skills. I don't know. Okay, I decided to go redo a little bit of the old quests just to get some more party renown thingy, and this thing didn't load. Hold on a second. What? I didn't have any? There you go. Now we have some party renown. It didn't load it for some no reason to me. So I've equipped Merlin with some skills, and I think I'm gonna put some skills also into a little rogue, so probably like stealth, because I've heard that the stealth build is actually very powerful for her. So instead of having like this dash thingy, we're gonna give her this thing. And I think throwing knife, I think I'm gonna also give her like one more attack instead of like this whatever this thing is. So now she should be quite the powerful rogue. And also our priest would kind of like need a new spell. Shut up, Farron, I'm busy. How about we're gonna give him the aura, the passive aura that's gonna increase like the stats of our like other party members. Like, this is cool that you have some of the abilities that are like passive, you know. It's really cool. When attacked, okay, the thing is that I don't want the priest to get attacked. Increase by one round the duration of every buff that it casts. Well, kinda important thing. Do I need some other things? Let's see. Target gains one willpower. Critical chance effect plus one. Oh. Yeah, and we can work this thing with the rogue, I believe. Alright. That should be more than enough to actually deal for this quest. So, begin the quest. We are taking this guy with us. We are gonna take him. And I think we're gonna take the rogue, because I heard that for this mission the rogue is actually very good. So we're gonna do something like this, and let's go on the epic journey. Right, Act 2, Chapter 3, On the Edge. Hi, dude. I think you're having a period. So much hacks. Please, the gates must be closed. Whatever. Alright, and he died. Very good to know. Okay.
Damn, what a shame. Come on, or this poor sword die for nothing.
Onward, great heroes! Let us bring victory! And a crossover all action will be a shot the gates as soon as possible. Then revel in the glorious bloodbath.
The thing is that you... Oh my god.
Oh, priority should be to rescue the wounded soldiers. We can't let more people die.
You know how it is, right? It's like... It's not that I am close here with you.
You are close here with me.
Those poor soldiers, they deserve at least to be blessed by Teraph or die a Pogan's death.
Yeah, obviously. I bet this is your buff, aura, range, whatever thing. Right. So, steady and slowly, we are going forward. I don't think there's anything here to loot. Yeah, alright. So, there it goes. You're going forward, dude. Because you are like kind of like a tank.
There's a Kentish soldier. We must help.
Yeah. That's the idea. Come on, game. There we go.
Robudo battles. Red Alchemy compound explodes. Explodes on site. Okay. Right, so it's gonna blow up and stay away from it. Okay, sounds easy enough. Right, we have some people incoming, so I'm gonna set up like a trap over here. Yeah. Or maybe here. Wait. 1, 2, 3. Okay, he's gonna. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Okay, so actually I need to set up the trap pretty when I'm standing. So you're gonna do this. You're gonna stand next to him and you're gonna help him. Like this. Okay, the rogue baby boy. I think all of them gonna try to rush to me. If not, then I'm gonna go stealth and save the soldier. So you're gonna stay here. And you, my dear sir, you're gonna stand here and you're gonna help those people. Blessed weapons. You know what? Just in case. Give this thing to the rogue. There you go.
Now let's see how this thing will roll, guys.
Okay, here goes. Alright, you're not out of turns to go. You go within range. Hello, how are you?
Oh, Jesus! One down, 300 to go.
You guys really have no idea where you're going, aren't ya? Too bad I don't have like a ranged attack. Oh, shit, man. Okay. You have like a lot of area of attack effects, right? So let's see. Can I go here and push those guys? Hey, that was glorious. Okay, that's not that guy is standing there. So technically, if I'm gonna go here and kick you, come on, kick you. Bye bye. Huah! Spartans! What is you? Profession. That was awesome. Yay, gold. Okay, one guy is saved. He ran away. There's some more potions over here, so just grab all of this crap. Okay, I see another guy over there. So, this looks like a nice area to set up like another trap by the enemy. Right? Okay, so you're gonna go here. You're gonna go here. You're gonna go here. And Fergus is gonna go behind. Is this the thing? Is this what the enemy is supposed to be? I don't see. Right, so this is like a good area to set up defense. I just need to get rid of this guy over here. So, let's see. Okay, the rogue. You're gonna stand in the back. Just in case. Ah, just as I thought. Okay. So we got more enemies over here. Okay, fucking archer. So probably we'll have to like use the stealth ability. In the meantime, Fergus, you go forward. Okay, trigger this guy. There you go. Thank you, Candy. It's a massacre. They just keep coming and coming. Mm-hmm. So this is like the reference regarding the gate that I need to close. Because I have a quest over here. Find a lever on the northern bridge tower and close it. Right, you guys go here. Okay. The priest will go in the back. As such. And you're just gonna rotate. Okay, so how exactly does the stealth works? Because one with the shadows, move silently, make use of the element of surprise. Plus one attack, become invisible to enemies and able to pass through them last 3 rounds. Okay, so use this.
Ho ho! Stealth mission, engage!
Okay, so she's gonna go for the archer. Yeah, just as I thought. The archer's gonna try to kill this poor fellow.
Don't you worry, dude! I'm coming! Just try to survive! Hold on!
Okay, those guys are gonna win. Hi, man! Oh, Jesus, you bro almost died! Hello! He got cut in half, Jesus! Fergus, you bloody bastard! You're not supposed to cut him like a pig! Oh, Jesus, thank Christ. Alright. My rogue cannot go. What? There you go. I thought for a second that you bugged. Okay, you're gonna try to, because this is like a cool attack. A series of vicious stabs, you know. So she's gonna keep punching. Either he dodges or he dies.
Oh! 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 Oh!
That's glorious. Okay, finish off this guy. Come on, one more time. Okay, maybe the third time. Third time is the charm, they said. Very good.
Very good.
And some useless potion. Again. Okay, this is exactly the
third soldier that we need to rescue, so go over here. And go.
Amon's clan rescue. One day we'll join forces and make Vexus pay for this. I swear.
Yeah. If you're gonna perform like you did perform here, then I really don't want you here. Alright, we have more enemies incoming. Encounter! Right, an archer again. Okay, okay, this is gonna be more difficult. Let's see. Right, you go here. You go here, actually. Okay, you're gonna do overwatch because this guy's gonna for sure attack us. So you're gonna stand in the middle. Fergus, you're gonna go here. You're gonna do overwatch as well. Okay, now you... You could actually try to go behind the rogue. I mean, behind the archer boy, right? So stealth. I'm gonna do the same deal. And go around, girl. You are good at this job, aren't ya? Oh, the archer decided to go closer. Mm-hmm. That's a good idea. Hello! Oh! Okay. Oh, he attacked the priest! Bleeding. The priest is bleeding! Overwatch. Goodbye. There you go. Very nice. Alright. Ooh, the priest took serious damage, boys. Okay, cast healing. Cast another healing over here. Very good. Alright. Fergus!
Oi!
Can you please deal with this guy? Never mind. He evaporated. Okay, kill this guy.
Ooh, block it. You blocked a blow from a mighty Scottish warrior.
Yeah, but they didn't block anything else, apparently. Okay, you go behind this guy. Silently. And stabby, stabby. Stop, stop, stop. Oh! Oh! Oh, that's a problem. Okay, 3, 4, 4, 3. That's gonna be 3 attack. There should be more than enough to actually attack him.
Come on, slice him! That was close! Woo!
Vexus attacking from Mercia and Mercine. Defending from Kent. The soldiers go mad!
Great, awesome. Right, you go closer. Okay, this is gonna be definitely like the thing. I already see a soldier over here, so that's definitely an ambush. Right. I want to solve this thing. I could actually... Okay, now I actually see why you would like to give the buff to the priest. Yeah, just as I thought. Enemies over there. That's why... I see now why you would like to give the buff to the priest. Because he can stand in the middle of the party, like this. And he can buff like everybody around him, so... It actually has its purpose. We should look at that. Alright. So there's an archer over there. Okay, you go here. Cast invisibility. And you're gonna go for the archer again.
Steady, steady, slowly. Going in the shadow. Uh-oh.
Oh, come on. Not this guy. Every single fucking time it has to be this stupid ass priest, whatever. Ugh, I hate him so much. Okay, I won't be able to save this guy. Sorry, dude. You are spawning in the wrong area. Nothing I can do. Therapy blessing your soul. Okay. Oh, they have a fucking tank, don't they? Hello.
Blessed be my son.
My turn. Oh. Anyone else wants to try? No, sadly. Okay, here comes another volunteer.
Overwatch. Oh.
Okay, that worked. Hello.
Oi.
If you thought that was a good idea.
Oh, great.
He has some type of shields. That's really bloody great, you know. That's really awesome. Hello!
One down.
300 fucking things to go. Okay, you do this thing. My god, Duncan! You're a fucking killing machine, aren't ya? Alright, you go here. We need to prepare for this tank to come here. I don't have the overwatch anymore. Right, you stab this guy. So go here, please. And stabby, stabby, stabby on this guy.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! And you're dead, boy!
Oh, okay, I cannot take this thing. Shut up. Right. So now this is gonna be a problem. Unless the rogue can help. Okay, let's wait. What you gonna do? Of course, you're gonna pull the pull, bastard. Okay, I see one level over here, apparently. And another one over there. So, like, two levers. Who's, like, looking for the two ones? One here, one down. Uh-oh. No! Leave the priest alone! Oh, he wanted to stun you. Well, isn't that a bastard? Okay. So, guys, we need to do some changes around here. You go here. You go here. And you go here, please. Alright. Stun this guy. Come on. There you go. Very nice stun. Now, slice him.
Oh, look at me. I'm so powerful.
Okay. If I'm gonna rush now to flip the switch. Go, 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 go. Aha! That didn't give me anything. You have to flip both of them, didn't it? Oh, shit. Okay. Defensive positions. So I'm guessing that the enemy is gonna now spawn like crazy. Uh-oh. 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 We have an income boy. Oh, shit. We have an income, boys. Okay, so he may try to attack me. Right. You go around here so you won't get attacked. And you're gonna get your stealth back. I prepared to die, but I weren't ready. Not yet. Thank you. Why the fuck there's a ladder over here? Okay. So that guy could try to attack us. So let's do the defensive positions and let's hide. Like this. Like this. Okay. So this guy's gonna take a while to get to me. So I'm not gonna activate. Fucking shit. Me and my bloody butterfingers. Of course, you're gonna buff them.
Of course. Every single fucking time.
Uh-oh. Oh, high ground. Okay. You're coming exactly to the point where I want you to go. Come on, dude. Yeah, 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 yeah. Of course, of course. You're gonna do any damage. Hello. Sweet. Come on, one more time. No. How? Ouch. That's actually gonna be a problem. No, don't attack the priest. No. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is... The priest died. The priest is dead. I repeat, the priest is dead. Oh, no. This is terrible. All right. Start stabbing. Ah, fuck, you've missed. Oh, crap. This is gonna be really bad now. We have to kill them. All right, this works. Okay, you have actually this thing, so you can click him and actually regain your movement points. All right, so that's one guy. The climatic death. Okay, you have to move here. Stun this guy. Oh, fuck, I've lost my priest. Are you serious about this? Okay, slice this guy. Alright, that kinda like worked. You still should have range to him. There you go. Very nice. Alright, now. Okay, you won't be able to do anything, so you do this. Three turns. Okay, I think I'm gonna like rush to the lever thingy. No, go! Ah! Oh, what, boy? Welcome to hell, motherfucker. Oh, shit, more enemies spawned. Okay. You go up quickly and like flip the switch.
Understand that we see everything. Vex us can never be fooled.
Yeah, well, we just did. Come on. Come on, allow me to move. Cannot move. Why? I've allowed the priest to die. That's gonna be really hard. Time to lose the potions I have gathered for all of the eternity. Okay, the biggest threat is dead. Should I try to rush after her? 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, they're gonna end up here. More or less. Okay, you prepare Overwatch, because this is gonna be important, guys. Right, end the turn.
Give me your head!
How about no? Berserk. Oh, great. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hello.
Hi. How are you? I don't know what you're doing, dude. But they're not paying you enough, that's for sure. Overwatch. Hello. Okay, that's one. Get closer. And get killed. Well, almost. Alright, your friend now? Hello? I don't know what you guys are trying to achieve here, but it's definitely not working. Okay, you know what? Stab this guy first. There you go. Come on, come on. Keep slicing, and you fucking fail it. Okay, one more time. Come on! What? I cannot attack you. What the fuck? Why I cannot attack you? Bonus movement towards an enemy. A deceptive attack from behind with a nifty surprise. So I cannot use this? You have to be behind you? Oh, not enough. Very funny game. And he blocked it. Great. Very awesome, dude. Very fucking awesome. Okay, stun those guys. Oh, never mind about that thing. That's a nice attack. That's something I like to see. Alright, you stay down there and you guard.
Give me your head.
I've heard that thing already. Okay, what you gonna do? You're gonna move. Back and forward, back and forward, back and forward. Fine with me. And you're down. Ooh. You cut his head off. Triumph. Yeah, whatever.
We did it. Now we can please get out of here.
No, we still need to close the gate, dude. And I just see another group spawned. That's awesome.
Gwen, quickly, close this thing.
Oh, thank God. Oh, that took us a while, baby. All right, another group has spawned. Wasn't that just beautiful? Okay, you guys go forward, and after that we're gonna do some looting. Exploration, finally, Jesus. All right. Okay, I can sell actually those items at the shop, you know, so I'm gonna just grab whatever I can. Okay, I'm gonna leave that potion behind because I don't have room for you. Apparently I can't. Oh wait, I can thank you. Sorry about that, game. What do you have? You have this thing. I can take you all. Take all? Yeah, sweet. Look at all of those corpses over here. My God. Oh, something to look here. What the hell is this thing? This is a new potion. Provides immunity to burn, bleed, and poison for 2 rounds. Ooh, very nice. Look at those bastards behind the wall. It's like, hey, let us in. Nope, no, definitely no. I should have probably liked it for that thing. Ooh. Well, isn't this just nice?
Retreated from the other front too. It's a damn miracle if you ask me.
No, it's just me. No miracle's where I came from, mate.
They regrouped sure as hell.
We must make the news to the skirmish to lay Alfred at once.
Yeah, well, I'm looking for like a leather thing, you know, first. So if you could be so kind, actually help me searching for like a leather, that'd be great.
I can go up here. Oh,
well, hello. Oh, nice. Coastal edge map. Tilling the borders and settlements of the region. Map speaks all of the coastal edge in a great detail upon close investigation. It is cleared why the area has seen so much bloodshed. A narrow strip of land with a triple frontier and a heavy presence of faith. The map marks the location of several faith settlements destroyed when fought up in many disruptions over the years. Whatever this was drawn by faith cartographer hoping to slow folk to pain their cause, or by folk sympathetic towards the faith cause, we may never know. Yay! Give credit numbers and a battle position, but with focus. Yeah!
You got Vegas, that's for sure.
Alright guys, we're leaving. So expect of the loss of the priest, it wasn't that bad. Yeah, gravely wounded. Okay, we have to send the priest to do some healing over himself. God damn it.
Let's get back to Kent's castle and see the results of our actions.
Alfred, in the name of the realm of Kent, it's folk and fae alike. I thank you, Sir Uther.
Nice cat.
Wessex will think twice before attacking us again.
I don't think so.
Pardon my blurtness, my lady, but altruism has not brought me here today.
I know, yet this war has taken its toll, and supporting your cause would weaken us further.
Had we not fought in your defense, my lady, a weakened Kent would be about a dream.
True, there is more to this realm that meets in the eye.
Kent hangs on the very balance, trust me. Recent events have put Fae and folk in a state of near civil war.
Yet I need all realms with me to defend Glorious. What more will rally you to my cause? A fortress law of strength? Of faith?
I do not mention this lightly, but might be an omen. Perhaps the time of the proper fulfillment.
What is this, you prattle?
The Cobram prophesied knight, whatsoever defeats the dragon will gain access to the great Excalibur.
Now we are talking. No, that honor belongs to the one who yet to be born. Arthur.
I am past honor, Merlin. Britannia's hour of need is now. I cannot wake a generation or more. I will not.
Are you admired, Sir Uther, brave as you are, that you are up for the task?
It's not a matter of bravery, my lady. If it must be done, then it shall. I cannot complete fail, none of us.
Only a fool goes against the stars.
Well, yet we must, Uther. You must have my blessing to enter the island. Gurdfura will escort you.
Gurdfura? How do you pronounce that thing? Oh, it's Flint.
The Fae wonder if you are truly worthy, Sir Uther.
If not, Avalon shall make a memorable burial ground.
May the gods let me return victorious, for I hold Mercia's life blood in my hands.
And a foolish hands they may it be.
Merlin, you're a party pooper, you know that? Okay, so apparently now we have to go to island of Avalon and basically do whatever we have to do. So that's going to be bloody interesting. We are getting closely to end of Omen. Which I am glad, because I really want to see the ending of the game. I'm not exactly sure what to expect here, but I think the last battle is going to be a real pain in the butt, so we're going to see that thing hopefully in the future episodes, because for now, I'm going to leave it as always. So thank you guys so much for watching, hope you enjoyed, if you liked the episode, please subscribe a lot, and see you all in the next video.